Hello everyone, kumusta? How are you? I'm back in the studio and today I'm going to show you how I carve this ceramic planter. First, I outline my drawing. I pick the flowers and leaves and I try to balance them by making sure one side to the other is the same flower, same design, so it's not too crowded on your planter.
The pot is rounded. I created 5 holes because it's a planter. It's 1/2 inch thick. That gives me a lot of space to carve. And throughout the video, you will be seeing me carve the outline, form the flower, and
try to stay at the end and have a surprise clip for you. Thanks for watching.